I am Didier Demilly, the chair of the Profession Cites Committee for 6 years. I have been involved in the work of ISTA for over 30 years. I joined JVES in 1990, and my first ISTA Congress was two years later in Argentina, in Buenos Aires, in 1992. Then I started working on several committees, particularly the Purity Committee, chaired by Hans Arne Jensen. I remember my contribution to Purity workshops and the two first Purity referee tests I organized on Medicago sativa and Lolium multiflorum. In those days, work progressed much more slowly than it does now. We exchange information by paper letters every 3 months, and committee members met every 3 years at the congresses. In 1995, I joined the referee committee chaired by Sandy and me, and I organized a referee test on lettuce in 1999. The ISTA Congress in my hometown of Angers in 2001 was a major event for me. In 2003, the referee committee chaired by Doug Ashton became the proficiency test committee chaired by Günther Müller, and I was the vice chair. And we had a fruitful collaboration with until Günther retirement in 2018. Since I became PTC chair with the ISTS secretariat and especially Branka Opra and the members of the committee who takes it in turns to be proficiency test leader, we have done a great job of ensuring the proficiency test standard program. I wish ISTA an excellent 100th anniversary and a great future, and I hope the association will remain what is regularly named as the HISTA family.